I like the idea of creating the buildings in 3D from a 2D space, taking some plans and creating it. And I like the idea of seeing my name on a paper that's getting used to being built. I am a BIM technician here. BIM is an acronym for Building Information Modeling. Basically, my job is to assist architects and the interior designers with technical support to create construction documents so that we can build things. I was one of those people that just loved HGTV. I love watching people flip homes. And I just was able to acquire the technical skills to be able to really work more in a corporate entity instead of just like on your own flipping homes. I got into my field of work after I went to Rankin Technical College. Rankin offers a huge open job fair every semester, and that's where most of the students typically find their job. And my company was there at our spring job fair, and that's where I made contact, and I pretty much got my job 3 months before graduation. So job placement was the main reason why I decided to go to a technical school. Well, before I went to Rankin, I went to Mizzou for 3 years. I think when you first go to school, you think you're going to get a job, but four-year universities are more so designed to help you think differently rather than find you a position to work. So I think sometimes you kind of have to think about what's the end goal. But a lot of people like the idea of going to a school like Rankin because you're immediately immersed into design. You're not doing so much conceptual work in the beginning. In the beginning, you are already using the program. Even, you know, with architecture, there was a different route. I could have went to a 4-year to do it. But right now, I really love designing, and I really love, you know, helping out the architects create construction documents. So I'm really happy where I am right now.